Ambassador, Special Doctor Amal Ijaz. Legal education, in which students are given a specific legal issue. They research on their problem, they present their memorial draft, and present the case in oral argument before the simulated court. The department, and finally, we have today two of the best teams sitting here as our finalists, and they will start them on. Ex-Judge High Court and Zain, Advocate Supreme Court of Pakistan. So, with your permission, I would like to start the event.
Islam, after pronouncement of Mansala, has been canned or Jew. 7-1 of the Muslim family law again, number 1. Pronouncement of talaq and in accordance with Muslim law, service of the notice to the chairman, service of the notice to the court.
In Nazir Begum versus Abdul Sattar, the Karachi High Court gave custody of the child.
طلبہ کو قانون کی عملی تربیت دی جا رہی ہے اور طلبہ کو فرضی مقدمہ میں جج کی موجودگی میں عملی بحث کر رہے ہیں
We have award for the team who got third position in that event. So for that I would like to call Fatma, Aslam, Quratul Ain and Hijab Zara. Please come and state the procedure. Junaid Jan, please come on stage and receive your sheet. Zainul Abideen.